into the nearby Harmony Charter School with classes underway. The school immediately placed on lockdown. The suspect arrested about 10 minutes later. He was never in a classroom, they tell us. Students were evacuated. No one in the school was hurt. When we come back tonight,